After he spoke with the victim, she advised the trooper what had happened, that Mr. Holbrook came from the hillside and attempted to assault her, demanding money. She gave a good description of who it was. The trooper went to a residence where he was suspected to be and was able to locate Christopher Holbrooks hiding in a back bedroom.